Jedi and Night Sister, together again.
Ever play Sabacc?
Sure. You?
First time I played, I won 9 games in a row.
You're just that good, huh?
That's the thing. I'm not. It was luck. Never played Sabacc again.
Which planet next?
Novo? Good. I've been meaning to check up on them.
I need to clear my mind.
You're brooding. Again.
That easy to read my mind?
It's no Jedi trick. I just pay attention.
The Shattered Moon. I saw Dagan confront Centauri. He was so consumed by Tantalor that he completely lost his way. Reminds me of my fight with the Empire these last few years. Let's just say I don't want to end up like him.
You are very stubborn, but ambition does not drive you.
I just don't understand why she didn't see the change in him before it was too late.
They dreamed together and suffered together. Shared dream is not so easy to wake from. Is that what troubles you? Losing yourself?
Yeah. A little.
If you ever stray from your path, we will guide you back.
I need to clear my mind.
Welcome, welcome. Make yourself at home.
Listen, friend, what's your name?
It's Cal.
Moran. Charmed. You seem a decent sort, Cal. Look, maybe you're just the latest fool to get tangled up with the Bedlam Raiders, or maybe you're the real deal. But this place will bleed you dry. Understand? Get out while you can.
Noted.
Cal, I heard about a meditation chamber.
You gonna check it out?
Oh, I wish. It takes some serious acrobatics to access it, and...
I could give it a shot, Toa.
A shot? This coming from the guy who scales basalt pillars in the time it takes me to date my field journal. Happy hunting, you two.
So how'd you become a music producer?
I was born on Riosa, in the Inner Rim.
I've heard of it. Lots of heavy industry.
Yeah, you couldn't escape the factories. So I used to make little tunes out of the noise from them in my head.
You started early then.
And never stopped. A bit busy.
Any ideas on what to play, BD? I'm thinking this one.
Greetings, Sojourner.
Just Cal will do.
It will not.
Okay. You don't look like the other prospectors.
No, no, no. They unearth riches. Tulakht excavates that which cannot be so easily grasped.
Make a lot of credits in that line of work?
Wisdom is a good that never decays and is always in short supply.
You're on a roll, Cal. Got another tip for ya.
What you got?
A bounty droid named Mesh has been babbling on the brood comms about that lab on the Shattered Moon. Go shut him up, will ya? They're a disgrace to the profession, if you ask me.
I'll see about him. Sooner or later.
Attaboy.
Barkeep.
What can I do for you?
Everyone holding up okay, Monk?
Well, we're just fine now. The Raiders might have put a little spook in some of our clientele when they marched in here, but we're made of sterner stuff.
Good to hear. You doing all right?
Cal, my boy, I'll tell you the same thing I told those Raiders.
What's that?
Go ahead and shoot. But know this, you'll be blasting the best bartender on Kobo.
See you later, Monk.
Private table.
All right, then.
Whoa, down, Grock. Sorry about my friend here. He's just a little guarded.
Yeah, I get it.
Name's Dana. The old geezer's called Grock.
I'm Cal. This is BD.
Say, you looking for work? Grock and I have a talent for turning opportunity into profit.
Oh, yeah. Took real talent. Drop that Durasteel brace on me.
Grock's a little steamed because he choked on our last job in Dredger Gorge.
Choked? Cal, the woman almost got me killed. Practically wrote my damn epitaph.
Oh, is it time for your nap, grumpy old Grock? Is it?
I'm gonna head out.
Lunatic.
Crosspatch?
Kid, I got some bad news on our favorite Ordo Eris fanatic.
I already know Sork Tormo's put a fresh bounty on my head.
You do?
One of your regulars clued me in on his game. She's been keeping tabs on the Haxian Brood, so this time we've got the jump on him.
Sheesh. You figure that guy would let things go by now.
Told you this?
Indeed. You ain't never seen someone move like that. Simmy says.
Belotero lies. You must make him fear you. Then he will speak truth.
Oh, Cal, here you are. So, is that how it happened?
No.
I told you. Grease lies.
How mortifying.
He he must pay. We should curse him, make him suffer.
If you hurt him, he won't be able to cook you scaz steaks.
Nobody asked your opinion, Cal Kestis. With Ravis dead, the Bedlam Raiders have been wounded. This makes them dangerous.
They weren't exactly harmless before.
No, they were not. I will look after the outpost. The Raiders may strike if they think we are vulnerable.
I'll be back as soon as I can.
I know you will, and I will be waiting.
Z, got any advice on confronting Dagon?
Well, in my day, I did watch him spar countless times. A ferocious warrior, that one. With a keen instinct for recognizing weakness. So don't show any.
If only it was that easy.
I know. Why is it our enemies always seem to be the ones to exploit our failings?
I see you made it back. How's Pylunes treating you?
It's adorably derelict and entirely unique. If this cantina were on Coruscant, you could quadruple the prices and still have lines out the door.
Any luck with the datapad?
Ask Doma. She's working on it.
Thanks again for your help, Cal.
Don't mention it.
Hey there.
Need more seeds to get going, huh, BD? Hi, Peely.
So far, Kobo has been a welcoming home, and this rooftop's energy drew me towards it.
You feel a connection to this garden?
Yes. We will help each other grow.
Looks like you've already started.
Divines? Yes, they sprouted overnight. But there's so much more to discover. If you plant new seeds, I'll tell you all about them. But, much like healthy roots, do not overextend yourself. Grow the plants we have, and I'll clear more garden space in due time.
All right, that did it. Buddy, Stim.
Thank you. return to encounter. I am terminating your life. Ah! Sudden movement unforeseen. Scanner failing.
Trust in the Force, Padawan.
Did you do that? Wait, what's... No!
Come on, BD.
Thank you.
find something? I don't think we can slice that.
Can you calm down a little? Why are you worried? Take him out! I'm not sure. Help!
I'm on it!
Another shard. You know your way around Kobo, don't you? Sandcrawler, you know what that means. Jawas can't be far off.
Enemy nearing. Don't get away from me.
I see that. You are a Jedi.
Stay down.
Up!
Could be useful in the garden. Let's stop for a moment. Let's go.
Jawas?
They'd sell you their newborn if they thought they'd get a good price for them. Better run! Yeah.
No funny business. Just put the scrap down and your hands up. This area is under the control of the Bedlam Raiders.
Funny folk, ain't ya? But this is a lot of pretty interesting tech you have here.
Your powers don't scare me. Take this!
I appreciate it.
Oh, no, baby.
More priorite. Wonder what this will fetch a dumbass shop. Raiders are trying to destroy the camp.
I'll kill the enemy. Don't mess this up.
Villages can live in one of these crawlers. Maybe on a planet that says a single year. This one doesn't look like it's moving a while. Are you all okay?
We're dry. We're dead.
Not sure what that means, but you all look safe. If you need any supplies, you should stop by the Rambler's Reach outpost.
Ah, with approval.
Yeah. See you around.
Jawa seem pleased, huh? Maybe they're happy they have somewhere to do business. Reese is gonna love this. Can't see the Jawas anymore. Can't see them anymore. Wonder where we'll find them next.
Ready to ride.